Welcome to the accounting session. Once again, in yesterday's session, you all learned how to prepare the trading account and profit and loss account. We will see one more trading account and profit and loss account and try to understand how to calculate the gross profit and the net profit from the following information. So let's take one information here. Prepare trading account and profit and loss account from the following information. Opening stock 25,000. Purchases 2,25,000. Sales 3,75,000. Purchase returns 5,000. Sales returns 15,000. Printing and stationery 5,000. Salaries 24,000. Carriage outwards 3,000. Freight 9,000. General expenses 5,000. Carriage inwards 3,000. Gas, fuel, electricity 4,000. Advertisement 6,000. Rent 5,000. Octroi 2,000. Selling expenses 3,000. Motive power 2,000. Manufacturing expenses 3,000. Bad debts 1,000. Closing stock 40,000. So this is the information that is provided in the question, and you are supposed to prepare the trading account and profit and loss account from this following particulars. So now first what we are supposed to do is we are supposed to decide what is coming under the trading account and what will be shown under the profit and loss account. Before starting the problem, mark out which has to be written in which account. First, opening stock should be written in trading account, market, trading account, trading account, trading, trading, this is P&L, 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 carriage inwards will come in the trading account, where carriage outwards will come in the P&L account. Freight, trading, general expenses, P&L, carriage inwards, trading, gas, fuel, electricity, trading, this is P&L advertisement, rent, P&L, octroi, trading, selling expenses, P&L, motive power, trading, manufacturing expenses, trading, bad debts, P&L, and closing stock is once again trading. So you should first mark out in which account they will come appear, then we are supposed to prepare the trading account and the profit and loss account. So now let's prepare the trading account and profit and loss account, and this is the format of trading account and profit and loss account. Trading account and profit and loss account. So we prepare the trading account to ascertain the gross profit, which is by trading, that is buying and selling, and then we will deduct the administrative, selling and distribution expenses and general expenses. After deducting all the expenses, whatever will be the resultant, that will be considered as net profit. So now here, see children, particulars, amount, this is the format, particulars, amount, particulars, amount. First, always the account begins with opening stock. So take the opening stock, two opening stock, 25,000 is the opening stock, two purchases, ₹2,25,000, subtract purchase returns from the purchases, then you will get net purchases ₹5,000, ₹2,20,000 will be the resultant, that is net purchases. Then sales on the credit type side, take sales. Sales is ₹3,75,000. Subtract sales return from that, returns, that is 15,000, so net sales is 3,60,000. Then printing and stationery will come in the profit and loss account, salaries will come in the profit and loss account, carriage outwards, freight, to freight. Freight is transportation cost, to freight, 9,000. General expenses will come in the P&L account, carriage inwards, to carriage inwards, to carriage inwards. ₹3,000. So see clearly what are all things I am taking in the trading account. Then gas, fuel, electricity. Already I have explained that the expenses that are incurred in conversion of the raw material up to the level of making it available for sale will be included in the trading account. So these are the expenses which are incurred for conversion of the raw material into the finished product and making it available for selling. So gas, fuel, electricity, this is also a part of trading account, expense of trading account. Then comes octroi. Octroi, 2,000. Motive power, 2,000. Then manufacturing expenses, 3000. On the credit side, already we have written sales and minus sales returns. We have got the net sales there. Now, closing stock should be considered here. Closing stock should be shown here. Closing stock is ₹40,000. So, on the credit side, the total will be 4 lakh. And on the debit side, let's see the total of debit side. ₹25,000 plus 2,20,000 plus 9,000 plus 3,000 plus 4,000 plus 2,000 plus 2,000 plus 3,000. 2,68,000 is the total of debit side. So 4 lakh minus 2,68,000 equal to 1,32,000 is the gross profit. To gross profit 1,32,000. Both side total 4 lakh. Now we have also done the trading result, that is gross profit. Now let us prepare the profit and loss account, which is continuation of a trading account. By gross profit brought down 1,32,000, and the expenses related to the profit and loss account are to printing and stationery, ₹5,000, to salaries, ₹24,000, to carriage outwards, means if you are selling the goods and if you are delivering the goods, the expenses sent for delivering the goods to the customer is called as what? Carriage outwards. So carriage outwards, 3,000. Then general expenses, general expenses is 5,000, and then advertisement, advertisement is 6,000, then rent 5,000. Selling expenses, ₹3,000, and bad debts, ₹1,000. So the total on the credit side is 1,32,000. 1,32,000, and let's see what is the total of debit side. 5,000 plus 24,000 plus 3,000 plus 5,000 plus 6,000 plus 5,000 plus 3,000 plus 24,000 plus 3,000 plus 5,000 plus 6,000 plus 5,000 plus 3,000 plus 1,000. 52,000 is the total on the debit side. Minus 1,32,000 equal to 80,000 is the net profit. So this is how you prepare the trading account and the profit and the loss account. 1,32,000 is the total and 80,000 is the net profit. So write down, children. Then we will solve one. I will give you one more problem. You can do it at your homes. So write down one more problem and do it yourself. From the following information, prepare trading account and profit and loss account. Opening stock, rupees 32,800. Purchases, rupees 1,78,600. Sales, rupees 2,19,700. Carriage inwards, rupees 6,000. Freight, rupees 12,000. Return inwards means sales return, 1,700. Return outwards, rupees 1,600. Printing, rupees 2,400. Commission earned, rupees 5,100. Rent received, rupees 8,000. Salary, rupees 16,000. Twelve. Advertisement, advertise 4,000. Octroi, rupees 3,000. Carriage outwards, rupees 7,000. Selling expenses, rupees 4,000. गैस फ्यूल इलेक्ट्रिसिटी ₹5,000 जनरल एक्सपेंसेस ₹6,000 मोटिव पावर ₹4,000 क्लोजिंग स्टॉक ₹25,000 So first mark in this which belongs to trading account, profit and loss account, and then prepare the trading account and profit and loss account.